Alright guys, and welcome to episode 3 of McTaren's Men. Right, so this is the team we've got. We have 6 upgrades from the previous game, which I think is quite good, and McTaren, as you can see, he's got quite low fitness, but he'll have to do. I'm not going to take coins, to be honest. As you probably might notice, the CDM and the left mid are different because I used those players back on a squad builder challenge, but it's all good. Right. Oh, he's got Marcel, he's pretty good. He's got a pretty decent team. Carrasco at left, centre mid even. Pretty decent. See how it goes. I've got a strike at left, mine was a bit weird, but. Right. Let's go. Right, you better not sweat yet. At least I didn't sweat yet, to be honest. I would have threw this gear control out that window. Right, I'm trying to get a goal back. Now at least get one upgrade. Oh, no, stop. Damn it. No! Right, here we go again. Right. Come on. What a ball. Right, McTaren, if you ain't do something with this, you're getting done. Yes, big man! McTaren! Woohoo! 2 upgrades in the bag, thank you very much. Come on, goalkeeper. Woo! Oh well, I don't really care. I wasn't going to pull that back anyway. To be honest, I just want some goals. Gonna get some upgrades. Good goal. Good. No, thanks. Nope. Oh, no, not a penalty! Oh, no. I think he's gone down the middle. No, he's not. I didn't even tell my goalkeeper to do that, but he did it anyway. Because he is what you call a yolist. Bad! Seriously though! Jeez! McTaren still got best man, but still. Right, 2 upgrades. Right. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get go for him. I'm gonna go for you for you. Yeah, there we go. Don't even know why I call this guy, he was just in my pub to be honest, but anyway, right. So guys, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. We'll see you next time. Peace.